Hello, and I am back because I forgot to share some information with you about the different sizes in these two beads. Handmade crafts by LaCelle K. I am LaCelle K, and let's get started. So I mentioned in the previous video about the bead sizes. I said both of these are size 11. I purchased these beads from Bead Crafts on 29th Street. I'll link all the information in the description box. So, I just forgot to show you exactly what I was talking about because I said in the video I was going to show you. So, I'm going to do a side-by-side. I can't turn the camera around. I'm on my phone. So, yeah, I'm going to try my best to show you. So, these are, both of them are 11s, right? So, as you can see, the holes in the yellow beads are a bit smaller compared to the holes in the red beads. So yeah, you can definitely see the difference, and both of them are size 11. So in a video from last week, I believe Wednesday, I explained to y'all that even though they say it's a size 11 or a size 6 or a size 8, however have you, in the beads, they don't mean it's a definite, that's that size. It's around size 11, it's around size 6, it's around size 8. So in this case, this yellow is smaller than this red. However, they are both considered size 11. So I mainly use size 11 beads. However, I will throw in some size 8 beads, only if they don't have that particular color in a size 11, I'll take an 8. I prefer the smaller beads because they are lighter. It's just lighter on the body. The bigger beads to me are heavy and I don't need to add more weight. The lighter, the better. And for me, it makes it more enjoyable to wear. I will show you what I just made in the last video, literally like a minute ago. So this is the choker I was showing. I'll put on real quick. All of these beads are size 11. So yeah, that's how it would fit on me. So I usually have my chokers a size 14. This was almost a 16. I measured it in the last video after I made it. And this is what it will look like. So yeah. All of my jewelry you can find on www.handmadecraftsbylacellek.com. It's on my Etsy shop. And yeah, everything you see will be up there, is up there, I should say, is up there, is up there. Okay, it's up there. So yeah, anyway, that's the bead size. This is the necklace I just made. Everything will be in the description box. Have a great day. You like my sign? See you.